स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मल्लिकार्जुन राव, लेक्चरर इन मैथमेटिक्स, विज्ञान जुनून कॉलेज, वट्लमडे. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ इक्वेशंस एंड रेसिप्रोकल इक्वेशन. ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ इक्वेशंस and reciprocal equation. Now one important theorem: if alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3 and so on, alpha n are the roots of f of x is equal to 0, roots of f of x is equal to 0, then alpha 1 comma alpha 2 comma alpha 3 and so on, alpha n are the roots of f of minus x is equal to 0. Now note, if f of x is equal to a naught x power n plus a1 x power n minus 1 plus a2 into x power n minus 2 plus and so on plus a n minus 1 into minus of x plus an. If f of minus x is equal to a naught into minus x whole power n plus a1 into minus x whole power n minus 1 plus a2 into minus x whole power n minus 2 plus and so on plus minus 1 whole power n minus 1 into an minus 1 into x plus minus 1 whole power n into an. Now another statement: roots of multiplied by a given number, roots of multiplied by a given number. If alpha 1 comma alpha 2 comma alpha 3 and so on alpha n are the roots of f of x is equal to 0, then any non-zero complex number k, the roots of f of x by k is also 0, where k alpha 1 comma k alpha 2 comma k alpha 3 and so on k alpha n. Now note, if f of x is equal to a naught into x power n plus a1 into x power n minus 1 plus a2 into x power n minus 2 plus a3 into x power n minus 3 plus and so on plus a n minus 1 x plus a n, let k be a non-zero complex numbers. f of x by k is equal to a naught into x by k whole power n plus a1 into x by k whole power n minus 1 plus a2 into x by k whole power n minus 2 plus and so on plus an minus 1 into x by k plus an, that is equal to, here 1 by k power n is common factor, so 1 by k power n into a naught x power n plus k into a1 x power n minus 1 plus k square into a2 into x power n minus 2 plus and so on plus k power n minus 1 into an minus 1 into x plus k power n into a power n. Now one important statement: if alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3 and so on alpha n are the roots of polynomial equation f of x is equal to 0, then alpha 1 minus h comma alpha 2 minus h comma alpha 3 minus h comma and so on alpha n minus h are the roots of f of x plus h is equal to 0. F of x plus h is equal to 0. Now another statement is: if alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3 and so on alpha n are the roots of polynomial equation f of x is equal to 0, then alpha 1 plus h, comma, alpha 2 plus h, comma, alpha 3 plus h, comma, and so on, alpha n plus h are the roots of f of x minus h is equal to 0. Now, another statement, reciprocal roots, this is also called reciprocal roots. Let alpha 1, comma, alpha 2, comma, alpha 3 and so on, alpha n be the roots of the polynomial equation f of x is equal to 0. Suppose that none of them is 0, then 1 by alpha 1, comma, 1 by alpha 2, comma, 1 by alpha 3, comma, and so on, 1 by alpha n are the roots of equation x power n into f of 1 by x is equal to 0. X power n into f of 1 by x is equal to 0. Now, another statement is, if alpha 1, alpha 2, alpha 3 and so on, alpha n are the roots of f of x is equal to 0, then alpha 1 square minus alpha 2 square minus alpha 3 square and so on minus alpha n square are the roots of f of square root of x is equal to 0. F of square root of x is equal to 0. Now, first question. Find the algebraic equation whose roots are 3 times the root of x cube plus 2x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. Let f of x is equal to x cube plus 2x square minus 4x plus 1 is equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Therefore, required equation is, required equation is f of x by 3 is equal to 0. So, whose roots are 3 times the root of given equation 1. So, f of x by 3 is equal to 0. So, this implies, put x is equal to x by 3. X by 3 whole cube plus 2 into x by 3 whole square minus 4 into x by 3 plus 1 is equal to 0. So, this implies x cube by 3 cube 27 plus 2 into x square by 9 minus 4x by 3 plus 1 is equal to 0. So, here LCM is 27. So, x cube plus 9, 3 is 27. So, 2 into 3x square minus 3 9s. So, 4 into 9x plus 1 into 27. 27 is equal to 0. Now, cross multiplication. X cube plus 6x square minus 36x plus 27 is equal to 0. So, this is the required equation. F of x by 3 is equal to 0. Put x is equal to x by 3. And simplifying, we get our required result. X cube plus 6x square minus 36x plus 27 is equal to 0. Now, second question. Find the transformed equation whose roots are the negatives of the roots of x power 4 plus 5x cube plus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0. So, given equation is x power 4 plus 5x cube plus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0. Let f of x is equal to x power 4 plus 5x cube plus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0. Required equation is f of minus x is equal to 0, because in problem whose roots are the negatives of the roots, that means required equation is f of minus x is equal to 0. So this implies replace x by minus x, minus x whole power 4 plus 5 into minus x whole cube plus 11 into minus x plus 3 is equal to 0. So this implies minus 1 whole power 4 is plus. So minus x whole power 4 is x power 4. Here minus 1 whole cube is minus. Minus 5x cube minus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0. So x power 4 minus 5x cube minus 11x plus 3 is equal to 0, which is the required equation. Now third question is, find the polynomial equation whose roots are the reciprocal of the roots at x power 5 plus 11x power 4 plus x cube plus 4x square minus 36x plus 6 is equal to 0. Given equation is x power 5 plus 11x power 4 plus x cube plus 4x square minus 13x plus 6 is equal to 0. Let f of x is equal to x power 5 plus 11x power 4 plus x cube plus 4x square minus 13x plus 6 is equal to 0. Whose roots are reciprocal roots? Therefore, required equation is f of 1 by x is equal to 0. F of 1 by x is equal to 0. So this implies, put x is equal to 1 by x. 1 by x whole power 5 plus 11 into 1 by x whole power 4 plus 1 by x whole cube plus 4 into 1 by x whole square minus 13 into 1 by x plus 6 is equal to 0. So this implies 1 by x power 5 plus 11 into 1 by x power 4 plus 1 by x cube plus 4 into 1 by x square minus 13 into 1 by x plus 6 is equal to 0. Here LCM is x power 5. LCM is x power 5. So 1 plus 11x plus x square plus 4x cube minus 13x power 4 plus 6x power 5 is equal to 0. Now cross multiplication, 1 plus 11x plus x square plus 4x cube minus 13x power 4 plus 6x power 5 is equal to 0 into something equal to 0. Over R, this equation can be written as 6x power 5 minus 13x power 4 plus 4x cube प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 11x प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0. सो दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड इक्वेशन. 6x पावर 4 माइनस 13x पावर 6x पावर 5 माइनस 13x पावर 4 प्लस 4x क्यूब प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 11x प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0, विच इज द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. ओके, थैंक यू.